Well, the first time in nearly 40 years, the O's will have a new look for the upcoming baseball season. You'll now see Baltimore across the front of those jerseys. 11 News reporter John Sherman was there for the fashion show.
Today, the Orioles unveiled a new, slightly different bird logo, but more importantly, new road jerseys with the word Baltimore on them for the first time since the 1972 season.
Here is the new look road jersey for your Baltimore Orioles. And doing the honors, Hall of Famer Jim Palmer, and he should have won a gold glove, your star right fielder Nick Markakis.
After years of fighting off fans who wanted to see Baltimore on the Orioles away jerseys again, this year the team gave in.
I like the new uniforms, especially the road jersey.
I think it's pretty cool.
Orioles manager Dave Tremblay says it's all about making the team closer to the community.
Well, this just ought to tell everybody how important the Baltimore Orioles are in this community and in this city. And it's because of the people that are here. And it's because of the people that have done so much to make the Orioles what they are.
Orioles Hall of Famer Jim Palmer says it's also about a fresh start and promoting a return to winning.
It means change, and you know, I think if you've lost 11 straight years, you're trying to change things, you want to accommodate your fans. You know, I understood the reason they changed it back in 1973 because the Rangers had gone, or the Senators had become the Rangers. They wanted to make it a regional franchise. Obviously, the Nationals are in Washington, so it makes sense.
There's also a new sidearm patch all of the Orioles uniforms will have. A look at that, new at 6. At Camden Yards, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.